And then when the police came, they were going to get to the police station so they could report him. And then they're gonna see what they were doing at the street and what the black man do and the white woman. And so they were singing that, you know, on part three. And then when they were going to arrest the man said, "Wait for a minute that I gotta talk to one man." And then the woman said, "What do you want now, bitch?" And then the man said, "What did you call me? Excuse me, say, repeat it again." And then the woman says, "That what do you want to tell me, bitch?" And then the man said, "What did you call me, bitch?" And then the woman said, "Because I want to." And then, "Because you're ugly and you look like that, boo, and you're gay." And then the black man said, "I'm going to kill you, Harvey." Because the man had a thing that you call the meat, like, how do you call that? The things that you put it like that and then they hurt you. And then he did that to the woman. And then the woman feel bad. But then the man did it to her. But the woman didn't die because, you know, the things that they, when they even shoot you or shoot you, like, and then they do that and you have something that they can't do it. The woman had something like that, so it didn't do it. So then the woman said a really fast thing like this, "Look, I don't want to be with you, little nigga. You're everything, you bitch. I'm going to get your kids out of your bed because you did to me, idiot." And then the black man said, "I'm going to take your Christmas away." And then the last thing that they could talk, it was, the woman said the last thing, and the man, like, "Can you forgive me?" The woman said. And then the black man said, "Yes, do you want to marry me and have black children?" And then the woman said, yeah, I want to." And then they said, "Oh, I love you for it.